This morning in the Road Home, we welcome from the Jewish Community Day School of Rhode Island, Head of School Adam Tylove and Development Director Allison Walter to talk about a wonderful celebration coming up, the Double High Benefit. And of course, Nairobi is here as well. Peter Carty representing down there at the end of the sofa.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning. Great pleasure to meet you guys.
Thanks very much for being here. Adam, you know, we'll start with you here, sir. Tell us a little bit about, you know, what the Jewish Community Day School is all about for those people unfamiliar with it here.
Thanks, Brendan.
Sure.
It's a really warm, vibrant, exciting community. We serve people from all over Rhode Island and southern Massachusetts, of any denomination or no denomination. We've got a lot of exciting things going on. It's a progressive school, which means that we really put the kids in the driver's seat and put them in charge of their learning, make sure that they're very active and having fun a lot. We've got a really special partnership going on right now with Brown and RISD and their STEAM group, which is science, technology, engineering, art, and math. And to find out more about the school, please visit our website. It's jcdsri.org.
Terrific. Sounds like you're doing some great things over there, and you must be very proud of all the hard work you're putting in.
We are. Thanks.
Moving our way down the line here, you know, Allison, talk about this tremendous event you have coming up, the Double High.
Yes, the Double High event is going to be Sunday, November 16th at 6:30 p.m. at Brown RISD Hillel. We're going to be celebrating 36 years of the school by honoring our first graduating class and the first kindergarten teacher of the school. We're expecting over 150 people, and it's going to be a great night celebrating our rich history and really looking forward to a bright future.
Sure. Just how great will it be for everyone to come out to join in this celebration and to just really celebrate what it is that you've all been doing over there? You must really be looking forward to it.
It's really exciting. We've brought back families that have, you know, they have grandchildren already who could possibly come to the school in a few years. So it's really brought together the community, and we're looking forward to celebrating, you know, all that we've accomplished in the past 36 years.
That's terrific. And Pete, you know, we hear about it all the time. Wonderful events taking place in our community. Mm-hmm. This is just another example of just some amazing work being done. And Carty's Furniture, thrilled to be a part of it.
Always. You know, Nick Brown and I were proud to be at the school itself. You know, Adam and Allison do a great job. We were there reading, and I think we were there about a year or so ago. Mm-hmm. And then Adam took us through the school. It's amazing what the kids do. They've got them working on different projects. They took us into building different things. The curriculum is just outstanding. So they do a wonderful job. Again, it's something that they touch all the kids throughout Rhode Island, southeastern Massachusetts. And it's not just something, you know, from the Providence sector. And it's just a wonderful event. We hope everybody comes out and supports it.
Absolutely. And this is really what it's all about, you know, doing something that will make a difference, you know, in the lives, especially of children. I mean, the children are our future is how the, you know, the saying goes. But that really is the truth, isn't it, guys?
Yes, it is.
Absolutely. We're trying to teach kids to be really good people, to live ethical lives, to think about what it means to make the world a better place. And there's so much more to education than just reading, writing, and arithmetic.
That's it. The kids can learn a lot, they can grow up, and then take my job, right?
Well, at least be a little bit better than you and I.
Well, clearly. We have not raised the bar, Pete. Well, Adam, a great pleasure to meet
you.
Thank you
very much.
Allison, thank you very much.
Thank you for having us.
A&A, that's what I'm going to call you.
Okay,
all right?
Great.
The newest sensation, the new team. And Pete, always a pleasure,
always.
My friend.
Thank
you're going to stick around and help me rake these leaves,
yes,
I heard.
We'll be back later. We have the leaf blower deluxe sofa.
We're going to take care of it.
That will take care of it.
This is the guy right here, Peter Carty, of course, and Allison and Adam from the Jewish Community Day School, of course. If you would like to learn more about the great event coming up, the Double High event, you know what to do. Just visit our website. It's the Roadshow page at WPRI.com.